They say 1 billion people live in poverty, sinking in a sea of misery, drowning in a debt that they can't repay. Let's get together to find a way.
Free the world from hunger and poverty. Free the world from sickness and pain. Free the world from endless slavery. Give them hope and let them live again. We can free the world.
Tell me, how can we listen to the children cry? How can we look into their empty eyes? How can we watch so many people die? Do we ever stop and wonder why?
Free the world from hunger and poverty. Free the world from sickness and pain. Free the world from endless slavery. Give them hope and let them live again. We can free the world.
We raise our voices and stand as one. Our fight for justice has just begun. We have so many gifts that we can share. It's time to reach out and show that we care.
Free the world from hunger and poverty. Free the world from sickness and pain. Free the world from endless slavery. Give them hope and let them live again.
Standing strong together, our hearts are filled with the power of our God, and we believe. We have been chosen to be Jesus' hands, Jesus' heart, the face of Jesus to the world.
We are called to be people of faith.
The fire of the Spirit, the gifts we have, we share with everyone, and we are sent to light up the darkness, to speak the truth, lead the way, to make a difference every day.
We are called.